worship setting of heaven. I saw an orchestra numbering more than I could count, playing instruments, some that I recognized, some that I didn't. Perfect tune were their instruments. I saw the choir standing behind them, numbering so many thousands, singing octaves above what we could sing on the earth and below what we could sing on the earth. Beautiful harmonies going forth. I looked up in the balconies and I saw men from every tribe and tongue. Some of them jumping up and down. Some of them waving banners. Some of them kneeling quietly with tears streaming down their face. I looked over to the right part of this arena. I saw thousands and thousands, even millions if you can imagine, of little children with white robes. And they were dancing. Someone leaned over to me and said, "Those are all the aborted babies of the earth, giving praise to the rescuer. Dancing for joy to their rescuer." I saw 24 thrones. And in the center of those thrones, I saw one more throne coming out of the ground, if it was. Smoke all around it. On that throne was the Lamb of God. And all the attention of this great scene turned to center around the Lamb. The sound was magnificent. This song was born out of that. Listen. Can you hear the sound of heaven? Like the sound of many waters. It's the sound of worship coming from the throne. There are cries of adoration spent from every nation. Lift their voice to make His glory known. Give the King of Glory worship and praise. The Lion of the tribe of Judah.